Controversy's favorite Sanjay Dutt once again fell into a legal trouble, and this time for partying. Yes, it's true. It all happened when recently the actor partied till the wee hours of midnight, keeping his neighbors awake with the high decibel levels. Next came was a complaint against Dutt regarding the same. The chairman of the Pali Hill Residents Association, Dr. Amitav Shukla, said, "Around 11:30 p.m. they started playing music on the terrace. It was so loud that we couldn't even sleep. When we called up the police station, they promised to help us, and that's when the music was stopped." Amitav further added, "We had sent him a warning letter the last time, but he has not changed. We will not tolerate this kind of behavior in Pali Hill and will take strict action against Sanjay Dutt." Well, after getting this warning, we wonder, will Sanju Baba mend his ways or invite more legal troubles? News Desk.